Jay Soul with you here. Just touched down in JFK. Run over to Ticklah's. Grab some food. I didn't sleep last night, so just need some food in me. And then we go over and meet some of the Daptone and Dunham cats and get to tracking and overdubbing. We got tonight for all the tracking. Tomorrow it's just me and Ticklah in his bunker all day, dubbing it out, doing the final mix and whatnot. And then that's it, it's due. So hit it and quit it kind of business. Wish me luck. Sampled and pre-sequenced all the drum tracks, lined up the vocals to them. But I know coming into this session that I want to take a more organic approach to it, using all the old analog gear that might have been available when, you know, when Bowie first cut the song. So I think by the end of this session, probably all my pre-sampled stuff will be out of the backing track altogether and will just be all live. These are all guys that I've either worked with before and always love what they do, or just been fans of all their work. So I want enough room to breathe so we can build and just be musicians about this and not remixers.